Alright, August 18th, 2021. On the Union Pacific Sub 1, North Platte Division, I guess. From the sign I took a picture of earlier, that's here in Fairbury. This is, it's a westbound. An empty coal drag. Technically, it would be heading north, though. It's coming out of Kansas, and it's on its way up to North Platte. I guess railroad north for these guys. But first train of the day. I don't know what to call this. I mean, inevitably he's going to go west. This track tracks from Kansas north to Gibbon, where it joins the main line, the Transcon line coming out of Omaha, and then goes to North Platte. So I guess railroad north.